It is 6:06. Here's a story we've been working on new this morning. State police investigating a serious car crash in Warwick. Happened last night at about 7 o'clock on 95, not far from Route 117. Authorities tell us the driver was rushed to Rhode Island Hospital with critical injuries. We do not have an update on the person's condition just yet. Witnesses told police the SUV may have been cut off by another car.